Kenny on the one, John with two, Dan on the three, Dylan on the four, Jake on the five, Phil on the six, Dan on the seven, and Derek Noonan on the eight.
It's on, yeah, so it's in timeout.
The eight's basically on top of the hump there. Yeah, that's pretty good. And then we got plenty of marshals, I think. All right, guys, this sounds good. Can you start with everybody? Marshals ready? You shaking your head at the tone? All right, here we go. Not too bad for the intended start there. Yeah, we're far taking on six. Pete Hanley leads out. Pokemon and Sue Dillon with three. All they get together. It looks like I'm going to do that a lot here today. Yes. They're good. Up to the three spot. Side by side with Joe. They touch wheels. Pokemon's going to get that spot back. A lot of action back there. Pete Hanley. Jake Cokie getting away clean. He's Pokemon looking insane now.
Go!
Dylan Phil over there. Hannah. Joe all back there. Run hard. You see this green and blue light with catch up here. Make sure we have a little bit of room to take a kick posey as well. And yellow and white.
And the trash can again for Dylan.
put that there so you can't cut the track. These guys are bucking it.
No, wait,
there
you go. There you go. Okay.
Meanwhile, Jake and Joe back there battling for third place. That was hoping they were going around. Joe's going to move up to fourth spot. Meanwhile, we're battling in front of them. Kenny and Dylan. Dylan, once you get in there, 45 seconds, probably four more laps. Should be this one. We got Kenny people in front of him. Derek and Bill, that concludes your race day.